Welcome back to another episode of Crusader Kings 3. Of course, playing the Winds of Darkness mod. As King Robert. And what are we doing? What's going on? Are we saving money for something? I mean, we are always saving money for something, to be honest. But is there anything a little bit more important this time? Because we have the Call the Hunt available, and I'm not calling Hunts, so I assume that something is going on. I mean, technically speaking, we do have all of these buildings, so... And the stress currently is not the worst, so I guess we can just keep things up? I guess, yeah, that's alright. We're currently doing the... going for the centralization. But I actually want to probably also get architect completely done. Now thinking about it. Then we're gonna go up to profit. No, profit is right, profit is right. These boys are doing alright. Yeah, we have some chunky stuff here. Not the craziest stuff, but some. I just hovered over you, now you're blackmailing me. That's not really not nice, is it? That's really not nice. How are we doing here? A little of masquerade exposure. Also, we still have frozen grief, which is not the best, but we can get something. Oh, just a second. You are attacking me. You do have a little bit of stuff, but nothing too much. Okay. All right. I see. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Let's defend ourselves here. Also, we should have our... No, wait, we do not... Okay, no, we are the... thingy here. So, let's immediately go sieging. To get some... heads up. Okay, you just have fairly low quality stuff. I'm not sure how strong your other stuff is. Oh, you are very fast at sieging. I'm not sure if I like that. Also, I assume that the crossing is... Are you actually going for all of it? Kind of Ulster. Okay, I think I'm actually alright with that. We're gonna just quickly, do this stuff here. A direct conflict we don't need to immediately do. Same that we are not really have like too crazy stuff in terms of siege going on, right? Okay, these fights we're probably gonna lose. Oh, hello. Yeah. Also, let me just quickly could blood search some marshal. I mean, we do have a lot of blood potency. Just so to get things rolling here. Okay, yeah, we're not winning that. Nah, that's alright. Don't need to do this. Yeah, we're getting completely outnumbered here. Why do I still keep holding onto these fuckers? Okay. Can we not run away? There we go. We might even lose this one. But to be honest, I'm actually not too worried about that. Kind of. Because it's not really getting me much, because these guys are under control. Or in control. Now this one has a fairly quick siege experience, so... Do I need to get these guys to grow again, or what are we doing here? How are we approaching this fight? Oh, hello. Now I'm taking this one. Thanks. Thanks. Getting some extra points here. Okay, that kind of... The war pays itself. Do we just kind of take this one here? I mean, we cannot get anything further done here. So we might as well just take these fights. Get all of the other numbers out. Because that is our main issue. And we're not killing much every time, but we're killing some. We might lose this one. Not that much we can do about it. Yeah, look at that. Okay, that's a fantastic start. Do I want these stupid swords? Sword guy still in there. Like, I just imagine, I mean, I'm not sure if they're gonna be enough, but numbers are also a thing in here. It's not like that. Numbers are also a thing. Okay, we can't escape anyway. I mean, we have to do this one, that we're not gonna win. As simple as it is. And we can push them further up. Maybe we also just want to get the siege equipment rolling. First of all. Oh, we still don't have any. I mean, we guess we have you technically here. Follow capital. Yes. And then immediately call for the hunt. Oh, fantastic. It's prestige and some other stuff. God damn it, woman. Don't do that. Stop doing evil stuff. Okay, barracks. Even more barracks rolling here. Oh, we still have these things here. What do we want to replace it with? I think it was the... Yeah, the very expensive one. Oh, fantastic. Here we go. Awesome improvement. We actually got mercenaries. Okay, yeah. That's why your numbers did increase. So, actually was something else I did want to take a look at, but I forgot about it. So... I mean, currently, we are building up, technically. Our army needs to build up. I don't think that our financial gain is gonna really increase when we conquer more territory. Right? So I want to get this going a little bit more. Well, working out some stress. I could also... I mean, the Elysium might offer me some decent stuff, but it will also cost me 200. I'm not sure if I'm willing to do that. Getting some more numbers here. It's not too bad. A little bit more money. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for another domain limit so I can take something away. I mean, technically Ulster wouldn't be... No, wait. You are... Wait, what is this? Grand Cathedral. Oh! Okay, there's no improvement, but... I think I know what I want next, to be honest. What are we really actually waiting for? I guess this one here, mainly. Alright. With the noble retainers. Yeah, let's do this one for now. I don't have any problems with control, do we? Nope. We also don't have any problems here? Nope. I'm also not doing anything here. Yes. Yeah, but of course, our army does lose its quality at the moment. Because of these, us just getting numbers. Yeah, let's get these guys done. Extort subject. It's not crazy, but it does something. Please, no county event. Just let me get some tyranny. Thanks. Countess, give me your money. Yes, we could now do the Elysium. But I mean, I do want to kind of get the events unfolding. Thanks. Thanks, game. I always love that. You actually don't met care anyway. We are gonna push further here. So, come on. That's a lackluster plan. Lackluster plan. Average plan. No. Okay, that's okay. And then... God damn it. Alright. Was it worth it? I would say no. Oh wait, you're taking here? Here. I won't do that. It's not too bad. I sent a lot of champions. I mean, we don't have the money to recruit anyone. I would like to get these expensive ones in here. Cannot invite you to... I could technically... What do I want a piety for? I could continue blood sucking a little bit. Diablery and such. Do I do that? Do we have some young women in prison? That sounds very menacing, but... Wait, a witch lady is still in my prison. I could get rid of her. I mean, of course, actually fall into the... You don't. You are young. Sure, let's give it a go. I'm not sure who your family is. So I kind of don't care. It does have a negligible resonance. Yeah. Let's get this stuff up. Where's my blood potency there? 9. That's not bad. No, wait. Isn't that my wife? For fuck's sake! What's... Why does this keep happening? That's just not cool. Alright, let's get this Welsh lady in here. Why do you have your tits out, Welsh lady? Is that something that Mithras does? What a bastard. Come on. Command conversion? Okay, we need to convince her a little bit more. Okay. So. Alright, got this one done. Ridiculous. Horseshoes. I am pushing on guilds for more money. That was unnecessary. Oh no, we actually had a little bit of stress. Okay, I thought it was not too necessary. Controlled individuals. We have that here. I mean, we still have both of these castles to upgrade as well. How much do these guys even want? 450! Jesus Christ! Oh, sure. Into prison with you. Oh, what is this? God damn it. Stop with your lackluster administration. Wait. Did this just drop? Oh, okay. Interesting. Call the hunt, double up capital. We don't need to call for the hunt now. The rebel, Tyler. So, you, this Bruja lady... One young... You just don't like, people, it seems. No. No. I'm not switching my whole thingy. Oh, there we go, War Tyler. We did have a lot of losses. I think... Yeah. Our children have been decimated. A few more wouldn't hurt now. So what was this? Inquisition cell. Okay, Inquisition cells we can deal with. That also means that we have another chunky dude in here. What? I don't know. Alright. So what do we... I guess we do have this one here still left? Oh. Could also be interesting. Oh, wait a second. Aren't you William Wallace's daughter? You have one in Marshall? How garbage is that? Can we swap you out for someone else? Because that is a little bit... I mean, you... Yeah, I think we do the swap. Jesus Christ. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ, you're getting bigger and bigger. That's someone else. That might actually be something... that we might want to go for. Of course, you will be going decently with something else, but... There we go. Put some clothes on, woman. A second. Wait, there wasn't your religion that did that. Why are you doing this? Shonla, that is definitely not a reason. Oh, you're Malkavian. Okay. I see. Clearly we talked about that one. before we do that, we want to get rid of the Inquisition cell. Even though it's 36 months. For 10 years, sure. That's an idea. Well, I'm alright with... Oh, that means you might even call that, so there we go. I mean, we are Master Hunter, right? Yeah. So... But yeah, if these guys are gonna take long enough... Oh wait, that's not what I want to look at. 32 months. This tops up. Can we even wait? Of course we can do the Shura War, right? Oh wait. Wait, this woman got pushed all the way here. Oh well, then that's a different question. Yeah, we're gonna conquer this for you here. I didn't realize that. So, come together here. So, yep, Texas. Oh, there we go. They even take me. What? Before we do that, wait, we're wounded. Oh, whatever. Blood surge. Tactics. Plus 5 we get. Oh, that's definitely decent. Yeah, it looks a lot better. And I think we need to build up on the siege stuff, because this stuff is taking too long. I'm wondering if I should do that as soon as I have the trebuchets, or... And that's actually what we're gonna do next, anyway. This also should be already more than enough. Right? Yeah. Boop. Glad we talked about that one. Bye. Oh, come on, 5% chance of it happening. You don't gotta be like that. We don't even want to get rid of scars. We could... I mean, I kind of want to actually finish this thingy here. I got bandits coming up here as well. They're getting a little bit excessive. I mean, I guess this one would also be interesting because it does have that, but I guess the that's a good question. So we can stop this swaying here. That doesn't make any sense. So we helped you out, so you're happy. We did say that we want to conquer towards this direction first. I'm not sure if this currently... I mean, we do have a lot more troops, but you do have allies. And they can get you fairly far in this world. Let's also not forget this. You still exist, but you're getting more and more slapped around. I mean, you still need to die, or be in Topper. Oh wait, you own that all the way down here as well. I see. Good to know. And the domain limits. I mean, you are cool. You cost a lot. You do a lot of taxes as well. I think I should just do more stuff here. Oh, you actually got yourself some stuff there. Oh, not a thingy. There we go. We don't need a flavor. We don't need a flavor, no worries. Oh, there we go. Got some more learning. Not... Oh, we're at 5 here. No. That's not worth it. Blood investment in Dublin. There's nothing left in Dublin, right? To upgrade? There is. But is it worth 200? I feel like... just like a little bit... you know what? If you upgrade this... you know what? Let's do this. So... that's not bad. Yeah, but it seems like, once again, nothing... I mean, I'm waiting for the critical successes, I have to admit. They would be fairly decent. 4. We have that one. Oh, fantastic. I guess just killing doesn't usually help that much. No, piety. Let's leave it in the positive for now. Sure. Come on in. Let's get this one rolling. Let's get rid of the Inquisition. Oh, okay, yeah, of course. Did they just run past me? It's very impressive. So... can't use my full army. Oh, that's... different kind of thingy. Hello. Go away. Oh, Spymaster. I guess you can take over here. Spymaster role is not too important. There's the other one, who's gonna kill himself here. Bye. Fantastic. Inquisition dealt with. What's this? Got the Magda. Oh, don't do the look thingy. So this one is just the letting her take over. So I hope, okay, let's see. Did I convert or anything? I did something. Oh no, possessed. There we go. And I can't get rid of that, can I? Oh well. I mean, it's just opinion negative penalty, right? Yeah. Wait, why are there so many people naked around here? Could you stop it? Guys, you don't. That's not how it works. Okay, we have a lot of stuff here to refill again. But we cannot. Wait, why can we now take another one in? Did you get a little bit more stewardship? Okay, now we gotta take the long walks. That should, okay, yeah, if it's like that close with stewardship, I'm not gonna take another one. Oh, we can actually also do this as well. Again. Okay, fantastic. So we actually have this full already. Gives us the full bonus. Which I guess makes these guys a little bit tougher as well. Oh boy. All of these need. I also feel like now I need Overseer as well. God damn it, game. Why you do this to me? At least we nearly have the thingies here. Now. Yeah, she will keep doing that, but it's also kind of me getting a thingy as well, which I kind of like. So there is no other way to get light in a light calf rolling with like these special buildings, right? This one doesn't do it. Spearman that does. We only have this one building here that does light cavalry. The Outriders. By 20%. Because I kind of currently like the concept of the Hoplars. But it kind of also feels wrong to switch my plan now. Oh well, let's get you into this one, because I think this one is nearly full again. Yep. Oh yes! Fuck yes! Here we go. Don't even care what the other one or stuff does. Don't need that, do we? What is this stuff actually made of? Of wolves. Of course. And your allies do count up to a lot as well. Oh, the thieves of the Black Rose have basically come over here. They do have some numbers to them. I I'm currently wondering if I should get rid of the rebel. And get something else in then. While we have the bonus here. I mean, this is, I mean, not too bad, the Seneschal, but we can only upgrade it once at the moment. Does do money. And money is nice. We could push up the percentage for the nobles here. That doesn't do anything else. There we go. Let's get that rubber chase rolling. A little bit more money. This one should also do some more money. Let's build a Seneschal office. Let's get rid of this one. Actually, there's no knight effectiveness building, right? While I'm now here. Was there one? I can't remember if there was one. I don't think so. Most numbers definitely wasn't it. Oh! I guess this was not there before. I'm not that crazy. Now that of course speaks a different language, because then I would... Actually, is it better than this one? Technically? I mean, I think it goes up two more when influencer... Oh, wait. Why we kinda do that now? New social class has shown up. But actually, that's not really better than the Seneschal office. I mean, of course, Seneschal office does need the thingy. Wait a second, we're currently on the first here, and we're probably gonna do this one next. As well. So nothing there. How far can we upgrade the burgers? Because technically speaking, this building is better. But we can get you probably up to... Oh, that doesn't even tell me. Doesn't even tell me. Oh, that says. Okay, this needs 15. So we don't need to build it anyway. But it costs a lot of money. But I guess like here I would start with that. Let's get rid of the rebel, screw it. This one should cost a little bit more. Oh no, it actually counts for all of this. Alright, give me that. I'm here for money. Stop subjects, oh well, don't mind if I do. Oh goddammit, just got it gorgeous as always. Yeah, that is it is how it is. She keeps getting those reasons to do something, but she never does anything, so I don't care. You as well. Where are my burgers? Oh, you don't have the burgers because your development is too low. I guess that's way to the way about it. Lucium, work off some stress. Let's keep it bait. Let's stop with the Elysium stuff unless we do have like really high stress. I mean, our guys here are not good anyway. I think that makes sense. Okay, but we're also ending this episode here. Like always, like the shenanigans, and I guess you guys next episode. Bye!